to see the mosaic which is going to be covering the whole of the ground. A very special one tonight, representing the Catalan flag, the senyera, those four red bars on a yellow background, and for Barcelona, well, very emotional moments here as the players step out onto the pitch.
Yeah, there's a lot been made of it, though, isn't it? I mean, it's not as if we've not
points
seen
look like a big gap. Well, that is a surprise, at least on paper, as Ronaldo gets a touch to that in the edge of the box.
Certainly.
I think what Barca will be
trying to do it. Xavi on the edge of the box, leaves it for Messi. And in the end, it's a key role for him tonight. Ronaldo losing out there to Dani Alves, who's penalised right in the centre circle. What Tito Villanova requires, and with Puyol and Piqué out,
the best centre back in the world right now.
Certainly remarkably quick.
Lovely touch, two or three passes that Cesc has misplaced so far. Ronaldo in white shirts, he plays it back to Di Maria, tries a shot, and it floats harmlessly over the bar. Real Madrid in the last few, and that's where Barcelona really can't afford to lose the ball. And Ronaldo, Leo Messi. Messi twisting and turning, just gets combining.
For example,
there was a poor one. Ronaldo trying to take advantage, and well covered indeed, well read. Break Ozil for Madrid. Ronaldo trying to cut inside Mascherano. What can Fabregas produce? Messi bursting. Ronaldo's moved over to the right. He puts it into Benzema. Totally miscues it.
I'll tell you what, he's totally miscued it, but it's a great chance. It's a really, really good chance. Worked it nicely.
Finds Leo Messi. Messi got the rebound
space when they're pushing forward, and look at Ronaldo coming into the area here. That's an important block from Adriano. When Madrid attacking,
it's swung in by Ozil. Ramos puts it so close. He really got the better of, I believe, Busquets. Leo Messi, very deep, as you said, to receive. Square to Iniesta. Looks for the space for the shot. Still 0-0 in the Clásico. Ronaldo wins that straight to Busquets. And really, as Iniesta lovely goes beyond shaking off the challenge of Alonso. Fabregas nearly getting it back. It kind of combining with Di Maria, Marcelo, Khedira, Benzema on the edge of the box. Oh, lovely work from the Frenchman. Ronaldo sticks it inside Valdez, just inside the near post. Cristiano Ronaldo makes it 1-0 to Real Madrid in the Camp Nou. Under 23 minutes gone. Football Club Barcelona 0.
Ronaldo, let's be honest, unmarked. Look, he just pulls back a little bit deep here. There's no offside. First time shot. Valdez shows him a little bit of the near post. But a good finish. What's very good is Alves thinks he has to go across the cover. Benzema takes him out of circulation. And
Mascherano's miss. He's got the pace to get beyond him. Mascherano cutting it back. Di Maria to Benzema off the post.
Well, that
and
is another.
Somehow Di Maria failing to keep it on target. They could be 3-0 up by now, Paul.
No, if Benzema had his shooting boots on rather than his falling over boots, they would be.
Messi, Barcelona need to see him, but Cristiano Ronaldo.
The way Barca are playing, they can't afford to lose. A lot. I think he's a better, in some ways, defender than Alves.
Picking up Messi.
Once again, Messi.
For Pedro. It's not a great ball. Well protected by Ramos. Leo Messi, dreadful defending by Real Madrid. Absolutely shocking. Mourinho would be furious with that. All credit to Pedro Rodriguez. He got into the box, took on Marcelo. The ball wasn't a great one, but with Leo Messi lurking, that's the danger of this play.
What happens there? Cannon's about. Pepe completely makes a mess of that. Madrid might be asking for a foul on Pepe, but I don't see one.
No.
And Messi, you know, like a lot of strikers, is lethal from 2 yards.
Well, it would be
actually, does really well getting his foot round it when you look at it.
It's ridiculous, though, because it's Xavi Hernandez, and he's being sandwiched by Alonso and Pepe. And no referee's going to give a free kick for that.
You might have just sort of thought about that.
And Ronaldo. Play waved on. A little step over by Ronaldo, and a firm challenge by Mascherano. In the reception. Out by Busquets. Oh, lovely work. Doing very well to control that. Benzema.
Not having a good night, is he?
Montoya looking for Pedro. Pedro in there with his boot a bit high.
Well, the linesman's right there. He's given it. I'm not sure if he's given a throw-in or given a free kick for Barca.
It looked to me like a free kick. And Barca finding it difficult, though, to... And he gets inside Di Maria. Iniesta goes! Messi turning Ozil. Brought down right in front of the referee. Di Maria playing it out. Ronaldo can't keep it. Pedro has been such a threat. The cross was poor.
Ozil does come through.
Lionel Messi goes round Ramos with ease. Back now to Xavi. He tries a shot. It comes off Pepe.
Trying to get the ball into the Barcelona area.
Nice little touch there. Marcelo sticking with him. He's twisting and turning. Cleared by Pepe. And he has to go around Arbeloa. Goes down on the edge of the box. And he's given a corner there. A smile from Iniesta, though. A burst of pace from him. He's got Di Maria to his right. He goes down. And the free kick given. And it's another yellow card. And it's going to be Ronaldo again. Ronaldo straight into the wall. Thrown through Leo Messi.
Surprising amount of imprecise.
Montoya. Casillas leaving it. Ronaldo forced a bit wide. He's going, got the pace to get beyond Montoya, the cross though. And Mascherano doing very well indeed. Fabregas to Messi. Still Messi, down he goes. Free kick. That's a dangerous one. And it's is it going to be Messi? Is it going to be Xavi, I wonder? Going to be Leo Messi. In the back of the net. 2-1 to Barcelona. Leo Messi gets his head in front. What a remarkable free kick from the flea. Leo Messi makes it 2-1. And if it is, Paul, a battle between the two greatest players in the world at the moment, advantage Leo Messi.
Yeah, with half an hour to go.
That's just curling away from Ike. Hits the side netting in the end. Absolutely astonishing free kick.
Does Ike get a far across as maybe as he could do? Nah, he doesn't seem to go. Don't know. He doesn't seem to stick his arm all the way out, does he? He just maybe just realises he ain't going to get there, basically.
He's a little bit slow in starting off, but quite frankly, that's an unstoppable.
Tell you what, imagine if the referee had also sent off Xavi Alonso. That would have been a massive blow. Not just losing the Clásico, it's going 11 points behind Barca. All that stuff about him being sad about a month ago. Once again, it's a question of getting fit. It's
again,
a question
a lovely
of play.
Combination. Can Ozil make it pay? Well, you know, certainly scheming on the bench and going close to making a spectacular connection there. Cristiano Ronaldo dominating this one. 2-1 to Barca. Ozil has a great ball through to Ronaldo. He makes no mistake. 2-2. Messi 2, Ronaldo 2. Absolutely extraordinary. That's why they call it the Super Clásico. And the two greatest players in the world today, neither of them want to give up the crown. Ronaldo's got his second.
Now, it's look, you see, that's the risk you play if you're not playing a central defender in central defence. It's Adriano, to be fair. Montoya stopped. If Adriano takes a step forward, he would have caught Cristiano offside. So it's just a little mistake there. And Barca must be kicking themselves after getting ahead.
Absolutely. Well, what an extraordinary start. Higuain couldn't get a touch. They haven't got it clear. Still Ronaldo. Let's see. Manages to get the better of Khedira. Still Messi. That's a decent ball for Alba. Alexis waiting. Alba turns. Leo Messi. I think that was half a shot. Half a cross. And he didn't quite make a BBVA.
Into the last 20 as well.
Nice words. Got the perhaps the more options on the bench. Goes down again. It comes to Messi on the edge of the box. Messi and Iniesta agonisingly across the face of the goal. Finally cleared by Marcelo. The referee saying play on as though he felt that hit Ramos on the hand.
Well, if he did hit him on the hand.
Floating one in towards Alexis. Pepe with some doubt. Marcelo not knowing what to do. Messi over the top.
A bit too much to ask, wasn't it, for him to get put them both away.
Little back heeler.
As the time progresses.
Yes, that's a lovely ball through. And there was a thunder. The Alba playing it out as well. And that's a firm challenge from behind on Andres Iniesta. Leo Messi.
Four players around.
Messi once more. Gets away. Finds it. Ronaldo.
Oh, nice little.
Oh, he does well. That looks to me a little bit exaggerated there. Man. Able to take it off him, Ronaldo, Higuain, Alba's with him, he gets the cross in, Pedro, and finally, oh! From Martin Montoya.
What a moment that would have been for the lad.
That would have been extraordinary, and that's the moment of most... Yes. They want to maintain this controlled attack, and Messi, well, Arbolella clutters into him.
And Pepe tries to smack the ball against him.
Yeah. And it's a yellow card for Arbeloa.
I think that's as much for repeatedly.
Iniesta, tremendous run from Pedro. Can Pedro get it? He turns around, he's going to try the shot. Just wide. What a finish that would have been in the closing seconds. But, well, I think we both agree, as the referee blows the final whistle, 2-2 points shared is a fair result, Paul.
I think so, yeah. Barca probably having more chances as the game went on. But you always got the feeling that Madrid would create something as well. You always thought Madrid had a chance in them as well. So, you got to say, a fantastic game of football.
Yeah.
Really quite tactical in the first half.